Hi, good morning. I am back today for our max class with another video. I'm back with another video. We are going to learn our max today. Numbers. Are you all able to see the numbers here? Yes. What we are going to do today is we are just going to revisit the numbers. Just going to reinforce, revise. Okay? We are going to just see from numbers 1 to 100 again. That is all. Are you all ready with me? Yes. Today is the last class of our last class or last video that you are going to see for this year. Okay. So this is the last max class for this year. Term 1, term 2, term 3, you know, we all studied lot of, you know, like the learning, we learned numbers from even including this term 1 to 100 we have learned. We have used some materials. Yes. Okay. We are just going to revise them. Are you all ready? Okay. Are you able to see the number chart clearly? That's very good. I'm going to start counting from 1 to 50 here, then I'm going to do a magic. We'll have to wait for the magic. Okay? Shall we start? Come. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Are you all saying along with me? If not, tell along with me. Say it along with me. Okay? 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50. 1, 2, 3. You're going to see a magic. Close your eyes, all of you. Close your eyes. Yes. Yeah? You all have closed your eyes now, yes? I'm not seeing somebody closing it. Okay, you all have closed your eyes now. Okay. Now slowly open your eyes. 1, 2, 3. Ta-da! What are you able to see here? You have come to the next number. Yes, next numbers. You are now going to count from 51. Are you all ready? Will you say along with me? Let's get started. 1, 2, 3, start. 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100. Okay, we now start from number 1 to 100. Yes, I hope you all would have prepared the chart. If not, please don't delay. Please start preparing the chart. Prepare it well from 1 to 100 and start reading the numbers every day, as well as also start writing it. Okay? Every day you have to start, you have to read the numbers and you have to write the numbers. I'm sure you know to write from, oh my God, the magic is gone. It's a magic. Okay. You all know to write from 1 to 50. Yes? Also start writing from 61 to 100. keep practicing it every day or whenever you find time, okay? Don't forget to read the numbers from 1 to 100. Don't forget to write it also, write them also. And parents, I request you to ask them the numbers in random. Please don't like let them to know the numbers in order from 1 to 100. They must also be able to identify and read the numbers in random order. Okay, now we'll move on to our next lesson. Come. Okay, ta-da! Now we are going to learn the number names. Okay, are you all ready? You must be all knowing this by this time, but still we'll just have a revision of it so that it'll be easier for you to remember. Are you all ready? Okay. You can tell it along, say along with me. Okay, ready? Okay. O-N-E-1 T-W-O-2 T-H-R-E-E-3 F-O-U-R-4 F-I-V-E-5 Okay. S-I-X-6 And you know what? You can read it phonetically. You can blend and read it. Six. Okay. Then you have S-E-V-E-N, 7. 7, very good. You can also read it phonetically. F-N, 7. Very good. E-I-G-H-T, 8. 8. N-I-N-E, 9. T-E-N, 10. 10 also you can read it phonetically. T-N, 10. Okay? We'll go through one quick time. Okay, one time quickly. O-N-E-1, T-W-O-2, T-H-R-E-E-3, F-O-U-R-4, F-I-V-E-5, S-I-X-6, or X-6, S-E-V-E-N-7, F-N-7, E-I-G-H-T-8, N-I-N-E-9, T-E-N-10, T-N-10. Isn't it easy? Okay, now I want you all to prepare another chart. I have told this to you already. Those who have not prepared it, please prepare it. The chart, the first chart is from 1 to 100 and your second chart for max is from the number names from 1 to 10. Will you all do it? Those who have not prepared it, please prepare this chart and keep reading it, and also don't forget to practice writing 1 to 10. Okay? Now we'll move on to our worksheet. Okay? Come. Open your workbook and go to page number 34, 35 and 36. These are the three pages that you're going to work. First, we'll work on page number 34. Okay? Come. When you open your page number 34, you will have an interesting activity, an interesting exercise to do. What is this? Seeing this, you all would have guessed, yes, joining the dots. I want you to join the dots from 1 to 10 and, I'm sorry, 1 to 50. From 1 to 50 and tell me what you see in this picture. What do you get in the picture? Are you all clear? Okay, we'll move on to the next page. In page number 35, you have this number chart from 1 to 10. You have this numbers here. You can count using this circles. Then you also have from 1 to 10. One thing I would like you all to know here is the first letter, the starting letter, beginning letter has to be in capital. Capital O, capital T, T capital T, F capital F, S. These are all the first, the beginning letters have to be in capital. Okay, please change that. Go to page number 36 and what is this? You will have to write the number names from 1 to 10. Okay? I think the beginning letters would have already got changed in your book. If not, please change it by yourself. Okay? You have some space here for you to practice it. Okay? One more thing you have to remember while writing here is, you must be able to write neatly and write in small letters. That is, don't exceed the lines. Don't go beyond these lines. Okay? Don't go. Try writing inside the box. You have to fit your letters within these boxes. Don't go beyond the lines. Okay? Now go to the page that has the date 29/04/2021. That is tomorrow's date. You have to write from 1 to 50. Write from your 1, 2, 3 numbers, just the numbers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and so on. If you don't have enough space here, box here, please draw a line for them so that it will be easier for them to write it. And in next page, you have to write the number names from 1 to 10. Again, if you don't have enough space, you can please draw a line so it will be easier for them to write it here. Then you have to match the numbers with their number names. You see, one is done for you, right? This is number 3 and this is the number name of 3. Yes? Okay, you will have to identify the number name of this number and draw a line. One more thing is, you need not do all these 3 exercises in one day. You can write one exercise per day, one homework per day, and you can keep the rest for you as your holiday homework. Okay? You can write numbers 1 to 50 tomorrow. You can write the number names day after tomorrow or so on. When you find time, you can go ahead and do it. Yeah? And one more thing is, you have some pages left in your homework notebook. What you have to do is, you have to practice writing from number 1 to 100. Okay? 1 to 100 and also the number names from 1 to 10. Okay? Don't forget, you have to keep practicing this whenever you find time. Okay? Because when you come back to school in the month of June, I want you all to remember the numbers from 1 to 100 and also the number names from 1 to 10. Okay, will you all do it for me? That is your holiday homework. You have enough space left in your homework notebook. You can just open it and keep practicing it. Also, don't forget to prepare the chart, the number names, the chart for the numbers from 1 to 100 and the number names chart. You can keep reading how many ever times you want. Okay, I'll meet you in another video. Until then, bye.